feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go. I am amped up, pumped up, jacked up, and ready to kick things off. What are we waiting for, fellas? Let's watch some fights.
Making his way to the ring from Manila, the Philippines, weighing in at 385 pounds, Ultimoh.
And of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is gonna be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Crushing impact.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicked.
Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that when Backlash came to Washington, D.C. in 2000, which wasn't all that far from me at the time, you couldn't go anywhere without hearing somebody talking about WWE coming to town.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
And that Backlash 2000 card that Byron brought up earlier might have been the most chaotic main event we've ever seen between The Rock and Triple H.
And in the end, it was The Rock defeating the game for the WWE Championship, despite Mr. McMahon stacking the deck against The Rock in a major way, including naming Shane McMahon as the special guest referee.
He's going for it all.
At the risk of sounding like a fanboy, guys, I couldn't be more excited about this pay-per-view. I mean, from top to bottom, we have one exciting match after another. Superplex!
He's going for the pin. Digging deep for a kick out.
Very nice.
You're absolutely right, Byron. This is without a doubt one of the most stacked pay-per-view cards we've had in recent memory. I'd say it's reminiscent of No Mercy in 2007, which featured big-time matches one night after the other.
Good call, Cole. That was an absolutely huge night, complete with a new WWE champion being crowned an amazing three different times. Big slam. This really has been an amazing pay-per-view up to this point, which really shouldn't surprise anybody, especially given how stacked the card is. Beautiful technique.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
He ate a pin attempt. And only a one count.
It's going to take more than that.
I'm going to be woozy after that impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Looking for the win.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Can he finish the job?
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
That connected.
He's got the shoulders down. There's the pinfall and the victories. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Can't believe this.
This was another great moment. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.